फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज लोहित रिक्की। आई एम स्टडिंग इन फिफ्थ ग्रेड। टुडे इज जीके क्वेश्चन, हु इज द फर्स्ट प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ रिपब्लिक इंडिया। आई एम रिपीटिंग अगेन, हु इज द फर्स्ट प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ रिपब्लिक इंडिया। द आंसर इज राजेंद्र प्रसाद। बॉर्न डिसंबर 1884, जेराडी इंडिया, एंड डेड इट फेब्रुवरी 28, 1963, पाटना इंडिया। इंडियन पॉलिटिकल लॉयर एंड जर्नलिस्ट हु इज द फर्स्ट प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ द रिपब्लिक ऑफ इंडिया। He ruled 1952. Thank you friends for watching this video. If you like means comment good or bad. Thank you. Bye. Friends, my name is Rohit Rike. I am studying in 5th grade. Today's poem, The Honest Woodcutter. Once there lived a poor woodcutter. One day he was cutting wood near a river. Suddenly his axe fell into the river. He tried hard but could not take his axe out of the deep river. Disappointed, he sat by the river. A fairy came out of the water and offered help. She dived into the water and bought a silver axe. Is this yours? She asked. The woodcutter was surprised to see a silver axe. He took a minute, but he refused to take the silver axe. This is not mine, he said. The fairy was impressed by his honesty. She tried to convince him. She said, "Why do not you take this silver axe? You will be able to cut the wood better." "But this is not mine. I do not use anything that is not mine. Please help me find my axe," the woodcutter said. The fairy went into the water once more. This time she came out with a golden axe. "Is this yours?" she asked again. The woodcutter had a shine in his eyes. He kept looking at the golden axe, but he refused to take this one too. "This is not mine," he said. The fairy was now sure about his honesty. She dived into the water one last time. She came out with an iron axe. "Is this yours?" The fairy asked. The woodcutter smiled. Yes, "this is my axe," the woodcutter said. The fairy was delighted to see that he do not take any other axe. She rewarded two She rewarded to the woodcutter with the other two axes. The fairy gave for woodcutter silver axe, golden axe, iron axe. It's nice. He told again. He's very happy to take the three axes. He said to fairy, thank you. This is a story, friends. Today's story. Nice, friends. Nice means tell in messages. Good. Teachers, you bless me, teachers. It is nice means bless me, teachers. Thank you, teachers. Bye, teachers. Bye, teachers and friends. Bye.